What is up, guys? To what happens here on another video to Walking Dead Road to Survival. So, I see, 20 hours left for exclusive elite rare gear. So, we just had one not too long ago, which is pretty cool. I still got a bunch of stock up stuff, so I'm gonna jump right into it and start doing it. But I also see, what is this? Lost Holidays Scavenger Event. Join our Lost Holidays Scavenger Event. Collect dirty Santa hats in the game to win huge rewards. Look for dirty Santa hats in raids and raid tournaments, elite roadmap events, recruits and rewards bonus, and items in your shop. See inbox for detail. Well, unfortunately, I click inbox and I do not have it. So, we don't really know much about that, but I want to go right into this and start doing these. So, we got walk around. So, of course, I'm going to whip out my my walker team. With Molly being my leader, which is not exactly how I wanted to do this, but we're going to get later on in, and we're going to just stock up people for getting rewards and all that stuff. But, oh, whoops. There we go. So, it's all fast, doesn't matter. Now we really need to make sure we have all the crit weapons. So, you know what? Let's give him, that, and he can have, we'll go with this, just because. Alright, so we got all of these. I could make some of these guys my leader. Oh, well, he has a Morgan, which is nice. Alright, but I'm not going to mess around with that yet. Let's, we got blood. Alright, let's definitely, before we do anything, make sure we have some, items.
Doesn't say what it does.
Yeah, not yet.
I have it. It just says.
All right.
It's an item.
That's good. Good start. Noah. All right. So we got 5 waves for the first one, and 13 walkers. And right now, this is not looking good. Oh, I screwed up. All right. I saved myself. At least I saved Molly. I didn't realize that I used everyone. Alright, sweet. Now, we gotta be a little careful. Alright, we're safe now. Alright. And we want this guy. Really? So, just use 3. I'd rather be safe than sorry. Because I don't know why, you know, Molly doesn't want to give us the crit right now, but it's kind of aggravating. Oop. Whoops. Alright, there we go. Headshot. Alright, so there's wave 1. And wave 2, we are going to start out with some crit. Hopefully. There we go. We got 1 headshot. It's not the greatest, but, there may be some nitric oxide in my near future because these guys are not holding their own. Decide to use it. Really? Sweet. Alright. Oh, man. Nope. Using more. Again, this is just insane. No one wants to get headshots at all. You guys see me breeze through things, and then I go to do this, and no one can get a headshot. What's up with that? Alright, so we're on the next wave. So start out with 15 crit again. And awesome. There we go. Now we're talking. We got 12 walkers on wave 3 out of 5. Let's try to take out the closest threats. Awesome. All right. Perfect. All right. Can we get through one wave without having to use... God damn. Well, Tyrese is going to get hit. Yep. Why can't we get through one wave without using an item? Oh my god. Well, Jesus is gonna take a hit. This is just insane. About time. Tyrese doesn't have a super, so I can't even heal. And we still have a couple more rounds. Alright, now that's what I needed. And he's right up close, and no one's gonna get a headshot. Alright. Awesome. Now we can finally heal everyone, give somebody defense, and there we go. What, everyone gets it there. Just, that's the main concern. There we go. Got two left. Awesome. And perfect. One more wave. And we will be completing the first Elite Roadmap event for now. But this is not easy. I'm surprised that I'm struggling this much. I need to definitely have a better team for this. Oh, that's not good. Alright, well, that actually worked out perfect. And our last walker gets brought down by good old Lucille. Alright, let's see what I'm awarded from this. We have a Worth a Journal. That's all I got. We got a Dirty Santa hat from it. So, we got another Dirty Santa hat. And these are people.
Yep, learned it the hard way.
These are people. This one's going to be rough. So.
This one's going to be real rough. I'm trying it right now.
Yes, this is going to be hard. So, I'm going to have to get back to this one. So, this one we'll do individual videos. There's only 6 instead of 8, instead of doing 2 and 2 and 2. It's going to be a lot harder. So, we're going to split these up a little. So, this one is just Elite Rare Gear, Stage 1. The next video will be Elite, you know, Elite Rare Gear, Stage 2, and so on and so forth. And hopefully in the meantime, we'll get an inbox for what the hell these Dirty Santa hats do, or any of this other Christmas stuff that is happening in January. So, anyway, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Be sure to rate, comment, and subscribe. And let me know in the comments if you actually know what these things do. Because I see that the little message says, you know, for Epic Carl. So hopefully it's just not like, oh, collect all these and trade them in and get an Epic Carl. So hopefully there's something more to it than that. But anyway, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you in the next video.